Last year, in September, SEBI set up a working group to make recommendations on a social stock exchange. The idea was really to see if social purpose organizations could benefit from some of the funding avenues available to the commercial for-profit sector. And after considerable deliberations and stakeholder consultations, the working group report has been finalized. SEBI has now published the report, which is open for public comments till July the 15th. Now, a typical stock exchange is a platform for listing and trading financial securities. A key pillar of any stock exchange is transparent information sharing in standardized frameworks. What this enables is companies to raise funds by helping investors understand the companies better and compare companies easily, thereby boosting trust and confidence. The SEBI committee has not recommended setting up any new organization to function as a stock exchange for NGOs. Instead, what the committee has suggested is how NGOs can use the existing platforms like the National Stock Exchange and the Bombay Stock Exchange to raise funds